With the beautiful day out, the Rangers handled business and defeated Boston once again in the top of the ninth inning. 5-3 to increase their record to 13-16. The Rangers were down 3-2 but turned it on late in the eighth inning. After scoring three times, David Dow also received his ninth RBI, which led to the Rangers' momentum in the eighth inning. Holt then singled to center, which allowed Kiner-Falefa and Dahl to score. The Rangers found their momentum and kept pushing. Falefa also hit his fifth home run of the season, which is his new career high. So if you're a Rangers fan, there's definitely a lot to celebrate. This is Tyler Fountain with D210 Sports, and you've just been credentialed.